Good morning, dear students. Today we're going to start with Unit 8, the syllable. Now, syllable. What is a syllable? A syllable is an element of speech. Element of speech. So it has to do with speech. It has to do with phonetics, right? And also it is related to phonology as well. But basically, it has to do with speech. First, we need to know how a syllable is pronounced. And then we decide to describe it. So it is acting as a unit of rhythm. Now, what is a rhythm? You remember in the last year we dealt with this topic, rhythm. الإيقاع تتذكرون الإيقاع الصوتي أو إيقاع اللفظ. راجعوها إذا ما تتذكرون. You have to go back to your notes in the previous year and refresh your information. Consisting of a vowel or syllabic. As a nucleus. راح نعرف هسه شنو what's meant by nucleus. And I remember that we talked about syllabic consonants as well. You remember syllabic consonants? Again, go back to your notes in the previous year, for the previous year, and you need to remember what's meant by syllabic consonants. Now, as you see in the examples provided, the word far and its transcription, far. Far, okay? Now, you see the red element or the red, let us say, phoneme? This is the nucleus. This is the nucleus. Now, what is this nucleus? Is it a consonant or a vowel? It is a vowel, and it is a long vowel. And also, we have a consonant that precedes the vowel, that precedes this nucleus, okay? Later we're going to know what is the name that is given to this consonant. What is the name that is given to the consonant that precedes the vowel and the consonant that follows the vowel and so on. نحن نتعرف على واحدة واحدة إن شاء الله بالسلايدات القادمة. The second example, farm. Farm. You see in the transcription we have this red phoneme as a nucleus. It is the vowel. And it is the nucleus. يعني شنو nucleus؟ يعني النواة. The core. The center, let us say. Okay? Of the syllable. Before this nucleus, before this vowel, we have a consonant. And after this vowel, we have another consonant. Now, this whole consonant-vowel combination is one syllable. It is one syllable. You see, when we pronounce it as farm, farm, farm. يعني مقطع واحد. من لفظك مقطع واحد. مقطع صوتي واحد. Another example, we have arm. Arm. You see, we have this red phoneme as a nucleus. And then we have a consonant that follows the nucleus. The consonant m that follows the nucleus. But before the nucleus, we have no consonant, you see? There is no consonant. So I have provided three types of examples. The first example, as you can see, we have, in all examples, as you can see, in all the examples, we have something in common, which is the nucleus. So we can decide, or we can come to the conclusion, that all syllables must have a nucleus. All syllables must have one nucleus. Before and after this nucleus, we have consonants, but it is not a must that a syllable must have a consonant that precedes or follows the nucleus. Sometimes we have only nucleus, only nucleus, with no consonants or vowels. Okay? راح تجيكم الأمثلة. تجيكم مشكلة. This is a basic point, okay, that we have a nucleus as the core for the syllable. Now let's go into more details. حتى تتوضح الصورة بشكل أكثر. Syllable in phonetics. بس احنا راح ناخذ the syllable in phonetics, and also we're going to deal with syllable in phonology. Now let's for the first as for the first step, let us see syllable and how it is dealt with in phonetics. So in phonetics, a syllable is a physical unit that is actually produced. It is actually pronounced. It is actually uttered. That's to say, the way they are produced and heard. السيلابل أو المقطع الصوتي هو عبارة عن physical unit. Physical unit, إحنا تعرفنا شنو physical unit بالفونيتكس. إنه من يلفظ بطريقة واقعية, بطريقة actual, وشلون الطرف المقابل يسمعنا. هذا فيما يتعلق بالفيزياء, يعني there is أكو مادة, أكو فتشيدا سمعة, أكو فتشيدا لفظة. Okay, so the structure of syllable comprises of three parts. فيما يتعلق بالفونيتكس يتكون ال syllable من ثلاث units or three parts. The basic part is the nucleus. The basic part, the central part, the obligatory part. If we don't have a nucleus, then we do not have a syllable. خليها بالكم. Preceded by an onset and followed by a coda. طبعا ال onset وال coda هن عبارة عن consonants. خلوها في بالكم. Onset and coda عبارة عن consonant, قد يكون consonant واحد أو أكثر. It can be one consonant or more. And coda as well could be a consonant, one consonant or more, or no consonant. Sometimes we have zero coda, as like the examples that you saw in the previous slide. The same thing is true with the onset. Sometimes we do not have an onset, but the nucleus must exist in order for the syllable to be a syllable. هسه خلينا نشوف النيوكليوس اونست كودا شلون, يعني شلون نحدد انه this is a nucleus. How do we decide that this is an onset and how do we decide that this is a coda? Let us see in phonetics. This is in phonetics. The most prominent segment is nucleus, and therefore it is the core, the most prominent. تذكرون بالسنة الماضية من أخذنا stress, stressed syllables, أخذنا strong forms. تذكرون قلنا stressed syllables شنو, شلون نحدد إنه this is the stressed syllable, شلون نفهم إنه this is a stressed syllable. You know, إنه it is more prominent than other syllables. The sound that is there in the syllable is more prominent. يعني شنو more prominent؟ يعني يلفظ بشكل أوضح, يسمع بشكل أوضح لأنه لفظ بشكل أوضح. وهذا الوضوح إيش نعني به؟ We mean that it is louder. We hear it in a louder way because we pronounce it in a louder way. Okay؟ إحنا من نتكلم unevenly. Sometimes we raise our voice. Sometimes we lower our voice. حتى نعطي prominency لبعض المقاطع. So when it is louder, when the sound is louder, then it is more prominent, then it receives the stress. Okay? So the sound or the part of the syllable that receives more prominency, the segment that receives more prominency, then it is counted as the nucleus. يعني بعبارة أخرى, nucleus يكون هو يعني it receives the stress, receives the prominency. من حددنا النيوكليوس, when nucleus is decided upon, then we decide that coda and onset receive less prominency, less stress. Okay, and we pronounce them in a lower voice pitch. That's why they are marginalized. They are they receive less prominency. That's why they are let us say we hear them in a lower pitch. Okay? Onset and coda are less prominent than nucleus, and therefore they are margined either to the left or to the right. طبعا to the left. To the left يعني من هاي الجهة هو منه الأونست, و to the right هو منه كودة. طبعا what right, يعني على أي أساس يقول هذا left هذا right؟ على أساس النيوكليس، على أساس النيوكليس. أهم فقرة، أهم شغلة إن حتى تحددون هذا syllable هي النيوكليس. نيوكليس أهم فقرة. حددتوا النيوكليس راح تعرفون هذا onset هذا coda. حددتوا النيوكليس راح تعرفون أكو onset لو ماكو، أكو coda لو ماكو. أوكي، وهاي نجي بيها يعني خطوة خطوة. don't worry. That's to say, nucleus is decided according to prominency. هذا فيما يتعلق بالphonetics. هذا يتعلق بالphonetics. قلنا الphonetics يعني syllable in phonetics. كل ما كان الصوت أوضح أعلى more prominent أكو stress أكثر، فمعناها هذا شنو أكو معناها هنا عندنا فد vowel أو عندنا فد diphthong اللي استلم الprominency. ما يأتي قبله وما يأتي بعده يحدد على أساس النيوكليوس. اللي يجي قبله نحدد إنه هنا عندنا onset لو ما عندنا، واللي يجي بعده نحدد إنه عندنا coda ولا ما عندنا. هذا فيما يتعلق بال the space of or the place sorry the place of syllable within phonetics. Let's take some examples. We have as you can see خلينا نبدأ بال syllable. You see the syllable consists of onset, nucleus and coda. And these are the words that we are going to analyze. So we have the word farm, the transcription of the word farm, you see. And we are going to analyze the syllable. طبعا هي الكلمة هي نفسها، هي كلمة تتكون من syllable واحد، كلمة تتكون من مقطع صوتي واحد. Okay. نجي احنا طبعا بال في تحليل الكلمة حسب لتحليل الكلمة عفوا لتحليل الكلمة احنا نعتمد على الترانسكريبشن مالتها. اوكي، ما نعتمد على الكتابة الاورثوغرافيك اورثوغرافيك فورم. نو، وي ديبند اون اتس فونولوجيكال فورم. اوكي، for the analysis of the word phonologically we depend on its transcription. نجي على هذا الفورم. نجي بالبدايه اول خطوه بنات، صحيح اول واحد هو onset، بس احنا ما نجي بالترتيب، احنا نجي من الاساس. قلنا لكم الاساس هو النيوكليوس او البيك ايضا يسموه، او يسموه الكور، center also it is called. So we come the first step for deciding upon a syllable is to find the nucleus. نجي على الكلمة. Where is the nucleus? Where is the nucleus? It is the sound ah. The sound ah. نجي نكتبها هنا. طبعا لا تنسون slashes. Alright. Then you decide what comes before. Do we have a consonant before the vowel, the nucleus? The nucleus or the peak? Yes, we have one. This is the F sound, F sound, sorry. So we place it in the part that is decided, that is dedicated for onset. And what follows the consonant, the, sorry, the nucleus, what follows the vowel is called the coda. And it is also a consonant, just like the onset. Okay, so we come to the conclusion that an onset consists of one consonant or two or three or no consonants. بس نجي على المثال اللي ماكو consonant بالonset اصلا. And the same thing is true with coda. It consists of it, يعني the element or the phoneme that occupies this position is consonant only. ما يظهر vowel في محل الكودة، ما يظهر vowel في محل الانسيت، فقط consonants. اوكي، يعني هنا بالانسيت position والكودة position يا اما ما يظهر شيء ابدا او يظهر consonant واحد اثنين ثلاثة حسب الكلمة نفسها، حسب المقطع، مقطع الصوتي. alright. نجي على المثال الثاني. on on the transcription is on as you can see. Now we come to the syllable. قلنا الخطوة الأولى شنو؟ بالبداية نحدد النيوكليوس. Where is the nucleus? Ah, the long ah. نكتبه. حطيناه حددناه. نجي نشوف قبله before the word before the nucleus. Do we have any element, any phoneme, any consonant? No, we don't. So we leave it empty. So in this case, we call this case we call it to have a zero onset. Zero onset. Now what follows? What follows the nucleus? What follows the consonant that follows the consonant that comes after the nucleus is sound. So in this case, we have a coda. We have a consonant in the position of coda. All right. The third example, as you can see, far, far. See the transcription? Again, we want to analyze the phonological form. We analyze it. First, the first thing we do is to go and find the nucleus. Where is the nucleus? The ah sound. You see? So we place it in its position, ah, and we start. Then we start. The first thing is to find out the onset. What is the onset? We have the f sound, the f that precedes the consonant. That precedes the nucleus. Okay, so place it. We place it in the onset position, and then we come to coda. Do we have a coda here? No, we don't. So we leave it as x. أو أحيانا يخلون and empty circle. Okay. المهم انه المكان يبقى فارغ، يعني هنا عندنا زيرو كودا، زيرو كودا. Syllable in phonology. Syllable in phonology. It is an abstract unit described in terms of the combination of consonants and vowels in sequences. احنا قلنا بالفونيتكس syllable in phonetics, basically it is uttered, basically it is produced and heard in a physical way, in a physical manner. While with phonology, it is the way, it is described actually, it is the way consonants and vowels are formed together, are combined together in sequences. Okay, يعني ينطي وصف يقول هذا الصوت اجى قبل هذا الصوت وذني الأصوات صارن they combine together صارت واحدة بصف الثاني فكونوا syllable. بتعرفون الفرق؟ هنا نحن ماذا نهتم بطريقة اللفظ، بطريقة اللفظ الحقيقية، ال actual way of pronunciation. No, this is not the thing that phonology is concerned with. Phonology is concerned with description. It describes the way sounds are combined together. It says that a consonant, so we have a nucleus, the nucleus is preceded by a consonant. This is called an onset, and it is followed by a coda. It consists of a consonant as well. وهكذا. Okay? The syllable comprises of the following pattern. تشوفون؟ الباترن شلون يختلف؟ هو طبعا هو هذا نفسه، هي هاي المعادلة، نفس المعادلة اللي أخذناها بالسلايد السابق، سلايدات السابقة نفسها. الفاول هو عبارة عن شنو؟ هو نفس النيوكليس. consonant، تشوفون أنا كاتبة no consonant between two brackets. ليش؟ لأنه sometimes we have in onset position we have a consonant but sometimes we don't، مثل الأمثلة اللي أخذناها وشفتوها. نفس الشيء after the vowel sometimes in the coda position we have a consonant or we have no consonants. فهاي ال no between two brackets معناتها شنو؟ يعني معناتها عندنا consonant ومرات ما عندنا consonants. اوكي؟ طبعا هي بس مجرد اختلاف بالتسميات، بس هنا ايش دي يبين لكم؟ دي يبين لكم انه الفونولوجي is basically concerned with description, with the description of the way a syllable can appear. اوكي؟ there must be a vowel which is either or not preceded or followed by a consonant. هذا طبعا ده يشرح هاي الفورمولا انه we need to have a vowel in order to have a syllable. طبعا هاي مو قاعدة، يعني هي هاي القاعدة بس اكو بيها شواذ بعدين ناخذها ان شاء الله. بس هي كقاعدة عامة، كقاعدة عامة syllable لازم يجب must have a vowel. It must have a nucleus. Okay? Let's take certain examples. You see, we have the word نفس الكلمات اللي اعطيتكم اياهن بالسلايد السابق وعندنا الترانسكريبشن مالتهن هم نفس الشكل بس شوفوا الاناليسيس شلون راح يختلف. شوفوا السيلبل السيلبل ده يقول هذا السي هو عباره عن كونسوننت يعني في عباره عن باول يعني مختصر لكلمه باول وهنا السي ايضا كونسوننت. السي الاول هو الانست اللي اخذناه بالسلايد اللي تعلق بالفونيتكس. في هو نفس النيوكليوس الفاول هو نفس النيوكليوس قلنا او البيك or also it is called the center of the syllable. And finally we have C which is a consonant placed at the position of coda. Okay, you see in this first example we have the onset, we have the nucleus, we should have a nucleus actually, and we have a consonant at the position of the coda. Alright, and in phonology we have this combination. You see, we have a consonant, then we have a vowel, and then we have another consonant. Oh, الترتيب قد يكون مختلف. نقول in the center we have a vowel that is preceded by a consonant, and it is also followed by a consonant. المثال الثاني شو يقول؟ يقول إنه we have a vowel as a nucleus, we have a vowel as a core. It is not preceded by a consonant. You see, there is no consonant. So, as you remember, we had zero onset, but we have a coda. We have a consonant that follows the nucleus, so we have a coda here. And in the final example, we have a nucleus, a vowel. It is preceded by a consonant. Preceded by a consonant, which is the onset, but it is not followed by a consonant. It is not followed by a coda. أتمنى أنه الفرق واضح أمامكم بنات الفرق بين the phonological analysis of a syllable and the phonetic analysis of a syllable. Now we have different types of English syllable. Structure. طبعا هذا هسه اخذناه بس انا ايش دا اعطيكم اياه اعطيكم اياه بطريقه مفصله اكثر. احنا هسه اخذناه هذا بدنا ناخذ انواع السيلبلز. يعني السيلبل قلنا الاساس مثل ما تشوفون هنا أنا بنات بالفورم. شوفوا هاي الفقره اللي متعلقه بالفورم. بكل الاحوال احنا عندنا في 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 يعني شنو؟ يعني فاول. كل syllables they consist of a vowel. All the syllables must consist of a vowel or a diphthong. Okay? Now, the first type of syllables is called minimal pair. Minimal pair. Minimal pair consists of a vowel only. Of a vowel only. It's either a vowel or a diphthong. No onset, no coda. No consonant preceding, no consonant following the vowel. Like, an example, like R. R. See? R. طبعا ال R يعني حرف ال R اللفظة مع الحرف ال R يكون بالبريتش برونانسيشن ما يلفظ فاذا راح يكون عندنا بس النيوكليوس. As you see, you can see. Okay, the same thing is with I. I. You see the transcription? We have only a diphthong. There is no consonant preceding, no consonant following these two examples. So, no consonants preceding or following the nucleus. Let's see what the note says. The note says that no onset, no coda. مثل ما قلت لكم. Onset هو شنو؟ The consonant that precedes the vowel. The coda شنو؟ Coda is the consonant or consonants that follow the nucleus. No preceding or following consonants. طبعا تشوفون بنات أنا نعطيتكم النوتس in terms of phonetics. النوت الأول in terms of phonetics. اللي هو يتكلم بالانست والكودة والنوت الثاني in terms of phonology. اوكي اللي قلنا preceding or following هي تقريبا نفس الشيء يعني تقريبا نفس الشيء. alright نجي على النوع الثاني the second type of syllables is zero onset. zero onset قلنا شنو zero onset؟ onset وين صايره؟ صايره في مستهل syllable consonant that appears before the nucleus. شوفون هاي علامة الفي معناته there is no onset. okay نجي ناخذ الأمثلة arm arm out out. you see the first example we have the nucleus. you see we have the nucleus but before the nucleus there is no consonant. no consonant but we have the coda. The coda is there. إذا ما عندنا coda وما عندنا onset لا onset ولا coda بهاي الحالة راح يرجع minimal pair. okay بس إذا ما عندنا فقط onset راح يكون zero onset. okay the same thing is true with the second example. we don't have the onset but we have the coda. what does the note say? the notes say they say that no onset but there is coda. We don't have onset, but we have coda. We have one consonant in the coda position. The same thing is with the second example. And in terms of phonology, no preceding consonant. The preceding consonant هو من هو هو نفس الonset. But there is a consonant following the vowel. Following the vowel معناتها coda. The third type is zero coda. Zero coda. Zero coda means that we have the onset but we do not have the coda. Okay? Let's take an example. Far. Far. See? Far. More. More. Let's see the notes. There is onset, no coda. So we have the onset, you see, there is a consonant that precedes the nucleus but there is no consonant that follows the nucleus. So no coda, zero coda. In terms of phonology there is a preceding consonant. طبعا preceding consonant يعني precedes what? It precedes the vowel, precedes the nucleus. But no consonant following the vowel. No consonant following the vowel. And there is no coda. The final type of syllables or syllable structure is the full syllable. What is a full syllable? A syllable that consists of a nucleus اللي هو ال V vowel يعني an onset a consonant or a number of consonants at the onset position and consonant or consonant at the coda position. okay يعني كلهن موجودات كلهن available مثل كلمة farm farm you see farm fill fill. so both as for the notes in terms of phonetics both onset and coda available. we have a consonant in the onset position and we have a vowel a consonant in coda position and of course the nucleus must be available. هو أهم مكون بالسيلابل هو النيوكليوس. And in terms of phonology, vowel is preceded and followed by consonant. So these are the types of syllables. They're very important. You have to keep in mind. You have to, if you would like to memorize them, memorize them. If you would like to express from your own words, it's okay. But you have to follow the, you know, the correct grammar and pronunciation and so on. Phonotactics. هاي المحاضرة راح تكون يعني هذا الموضوع راح أعطيكم بس راس نقطة من عنده وإن شاء الله راح يتأجل على المحاضرة القادمة. Phonotactics. What is meant by phonotactics? It is the study of possible combinations of phonemes. Phonemes may appear initially, medially, and finally in a syllable. For example, this string, you see, this string of phonemes. Stir is a string of sounds found in English, while rz is not. وضحت الصورة. Phonotactics يوفر لنا possible combinations of phonemes. يقول هاي اللغة اللي احنا هسه حاليا ندرس اللغة الإنجليزية. يقول باللغة الإنجليزية this string of combination, this combination of phonemes is allowed, but this combination is not allowed. Okay. All right. هاي مجرد صورة حتى لجذب الانتباه انه السيلبل مكونات السيلبل الأصلية هي نيوكليس الأساس ما يسبقها هو الأنست وما يليها هو الكودا. For your attention, for your listening. If you have any questions, if you have any additions, please do not hesitate to contact me. I will be waiting for your notes, for your questions, or any additions that you have. I would be pleased to listen to you. Thank you so much for your attention. See you in the next lecture. Goodbye.